The U.S. Open women's semifinal was delayed by climate activists on Thursday night. The match between American Coco Gauff and Karolina Muchova of the Czech Republic finally resumed after a 15-minute stoppage. The match had to be halted in the second set when a group of spectators began chanting, "End fossil fuels." One of the protesters also glued his feet to the stadium floor, which extended that delay.